were ever raced in years. You could hear them burning rubber as they shifted through the gears. They must have lost their senses in their trail of smoke and flame, 'cause you had to be a maniac to play that crazy game. Chicken! Chicken! The winner of the game would holler, chicken! The couples could be heard above the roar as they headed toward each other with their pedals to the floor. The one that held it showed that he was not afraid to die, and the one that turned aside would hear the winning couples cry. Chicken! Chicken! The winner of the game would holler, chicken! If they ever had a tie, but the closer they could make it seem, the louder they would cry. The kicks were always greatest when they had the closest shape, and the voices coming back were like an echo from the grave. Chicken! Chicken! The winner of the game would holler, chicken! Cause the devil had his way. He was clicking off the seconds that were left for them to play. There might have been a winner, but they had no way to tell, for the couples all were dead and there was no one left to yell. Chicken! Chicken! The winner of the game would holler, chicken!